you need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough electric current pass through the board.